responding to some issues. I will have Mr. Rahall give their report.
Yeah, Sergeant Carney couldn't be here tonight, previous incident he has to deal with, and Deputy Justin Schaefer was here, but he just was called out on a serious car accident. I think everyone received their report from the sergeant. There were 154 calls for service, 66 non-billable calls for service, and 4 cases were assigned to detectives for investigation during the report period. There were 10 criminal reports, 9 non-criminal reports, 3 auto accidents in the village, and 3 citations.